Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a preloader animation to your website and remove it when everything is loaded. Ready? Let's check it out. So here is our example page, just a div with an image. But this is not just a regular image, it's a random image from external source that change every time you refresh. This is to prevent the browser from caching it so we can simulate the loading time on local server. Check out pixsum.photos if you are interested. And here's the loader I found on CodePen that I want to add to my website. I'm going to copy over the code for both HTML and CSS. And then create a wrapper around it. I want the loader to cover the entire page when it's loading, so I will set the width and height to 100%, then set the position to absolute and 0 top left. Also add background color as well. The original code is using 50% top to center the loader. I will remove it and use flex layout instead. Okay, the loader is ready. Next, we will hide it when the loading is completed. We can do that by listening to window load event, which will trigger when all the elements have been completely loaded. Then use jQuery fade out method to hide the loader. And that's it, very simple and straightforward. But if you have a dynamic content, you might have to handle this differently depending on your website. If you love this video, don't forget to like or subscribe to stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!